no one here ever listened to me. Except this one guy. Only he was certifiable.
That's where they took a piece of my brain. I got it back in D.C. in that goddamn job. I got a little bag of sand up there now.
Jack, no offense, but President Kennedy was a white man.
That's how clever they are. They dyed me this color, all over. Can you think of a better way to hide the truth than that?